What's up, guys? I'm back. This is part two of the stream from Rocket League. If I remember correctly, this doesn't have a party system. Well, it does. I have it and disabled mics too, so I'm gonna leave this party chat I created for COD. I still lost my Rocket League. won that one. It's nice. That was Rumble. Oh, great. The team is AFK. I hate that. One's jumping. Thank you. I was good thing he used his boxing glove, I was gonna hit that thing by accident. Oh yeah, there's something right for once. Usually, normally AI control cars in Rocket League usually accidentally scoring their own team goal. The other team was AFK. I hate that when it happens. It pisses me off. Ah! What? It didn't go in? That was the plunger of the game. Right there. I'll take the free goal. Everyone says a goal.
Left on the clock. On the clock.
my god, stupid teammates in the way. Oh, wow, I missed. Ah, Morty. Morty. We got her back, Morty. It's all awesome and cool. That's a good presentation of Rick. I never watched the show, but I heard it's really good. I've seen like clips here and there, but I still don't know if I probably would watch. Almost scored on our team. the team carried me. I was carried. I think I just get score one goal. Okay guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom, and after that I'm gonna have another drink. I'll get some normal ice cold water. That's good for you. In moderation, of course. So for those who are watching later on, if you do enjoy this stream, this part of the stream, make sure to hit the follow button, make sure you have notifications. So anyway, guys, wanna go live. If you're ever in chat, and watching this past broadcast, make sure you hit the commands social to bring up my Twitter and YouTube, so you can follow me there and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And the command Discord, if you want to join my Discord server, it's not a way to stay with it when I post something, and it's also where a place you can hang out and chill and talk to me and other people once it starts getting bigger. And it's also, this is not mandatory, it's there in case you want to or not. Feel free to do so if you want to. Hit the command tip, it'll bring up a Streamlabs tip link where you can tip me money if you enjoy my stream. You really think I deserve it. Like I said, it's not mandatory, it's not needed. It's just there in case you want to, guys. If you want to or not, you know, it's there. And, yeah, all right, guys. Enjoy the menu screen. I'm back, guys. That's set up though! Let's set up! I'm in love. They laugh, they rage quit it. I missed. We did it together! I rage quit again! Oh, what? Okay. Wow, AI scored on us. Oh, nice. And that person rage quitted! Really? AI scored on us again? Didn't the only one that has game is the AI. The other team of the players are that were there. We were just dominating them. I like. Boy, that's how we do it. Look at that. I'm proud of myself. Actually, I'm getting better. I haven't played Rocket League in quite some time, so I don't know how I'm doing this well. But I'm going to enjoy it while it lasts. Usually in a lot of video games, I'm pretty decent. It depends on the teammates I have, especially if they're randies. Or randoms, what they're known as. time is it? It's almost 9 o'clock p.m. 9 p.m. I think we'll play a few more matches, guys. And I think what time is it? It's almost. I've been streaming for a few hours. Streaming for like almost 3 hours. God, almost about an hour and 10 minutes, maybe. Reading that right? Yeah, I think after this, guys, I think we'll stop the stream for now. If you guys did enjoy the stream so far, earlier on with Fan Caught and currently Rocket League, make sure you hit the follow. Enable notifications. I think it's when I go live, so you can join me next time when I stream. And of course, if ever in chat and watching it in past broadcasts, make sure the commands social, so you guys can follow me on Twitter and YouTube. And that's also the Discord link as well for the command for Discord. So you can check out my Discord server, you can join us when I post something. And like I said, guys, it's not mandatory, but if you like it, if you did enjoy my streams, if I made you laugh, you enjoyed me raging, or my somewhat decent, good gameplay skills, or just join me in general, enjoy a good environment stream, hit the command tip, bring in the Streamlabs tip link, so you can tip me money if you want to. Like I said, it's not mandatory, but it is appreciated. Like I said, guys, it's there in case you want to or not. And yeah, let's keep on. Now Monday I will probably will stream. I need to figure out what though. I'll see my stream with some DC Verse Online. Just for funsies. Or Rainbow Six Siege. I missed! I thought I was looking at the point. I'm sad about it. At least they're in a party. been waiting for the right moment to use it. Ah, they have magnesium, whatever that magnet power-up is called in the game. Why did you do that? I thought it was gonna hit it. You stupid idiot! Plunger pulls the ball towards you. I missed. Thank God you didn't get it. That's how you use plunger. I forgot that was the hook that pulls the ball towards me. It pulls me towards the ball. Sorry. Grapple hook. I wasn't thinking until it was too late. Who scored so far? No one scored. My teammates are idiots. That's it. Oh. I'm so bad. Oh, thanks for the kick. Oh, we lost. I'm trying to land on my back, like I'm dead. Very bad. Yeah, reason why they're bad is because one, there were two instances in that match where they almost scored on us, on our own goal. The third instance was actually one of the manager. I'm surprised I didn't score a goal when I had the plunger. I pulled it towards away from them. That was a close one. That was a very good shot. Oh, they scored on themselves! I guess he forgot he was on blue team. That was me too. Remember when you spawn in, you have to look at your car, what color it is, so that way you know where your team are on. It was my fault. I whiffed the hit. Okay, no, it was actually an in-score on ourselves, so that's a good thing. But it failed defending, though. Any teammates are all in the freaking way! See, that was his fault. He got in my way when I was trying to bop the ball the other direction. He just set that for them. Yeah, teammate, I had the shot. I had to give him a boost. Left Teammates! Randy's! So annoying! What are you gonna do when you play Randy's? One is a semi-pro, so I should be. These guys should be picking, help me getting gold. They're just like willy-nilly. Oh, we're not ending on a loss, we're going to end it on a win. That's what we're going to do. We're going to keep playing until we win. Once we win, we can get off. Every once in a while, I'll get good Randy's to actually know what they're frickin' doing. I got two rookies on me. It's just not going well. Oh no, it's actually good. Okay, oh, that doesn't count because the guy left. Yeah, that doesn't count. It's a full match. It has to be a full match. From beginning to end. That doesn't count, even though we won. It has to be a legit win. Actually, you know, me participating in the match and actually getting goals and help my teammates. I should get flipping. I should have flipped. I'm an idiot. Yay, goal! What the? That was his fault. Oh, okay, I thought I was gonna win. A 420 in points. Got it. Someone's lagging in this game. When I went in, whatever, I'll take it. Yo, we did it, guys. We win. I gotta pee real quick. I'll be back, guys, for a split second. I gotta get you fresh fruit. Shall I return? Alright, guys, I'm back. So I think I'm gonna do it for now, guys. It's getting kind of late. What time is it? Almost 9:30. I'm gonna to chill the rest of the evening. Probably play some games offline, maybe, or not. Offline, play off stream. For those who watch me later on the past broadcast or on YouTube, if you enjoy the stream or the video, hit you a like and share. Like button and sharing the video, because sharing is caring. It makes the world a better place. And make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And those watching the past podcast you didn't enjoy, hit the follow button. Make sure you enable notifications so you guys don't know when I go live. Same goes for my YouTube channel, so you guys will know when I post a new my post these streams on my YouTube channel. And if you're ever watching in past podcasts and you're in chat, make sure you hit the command social to bring my YouTube, my Twitter. Make sure notifications are on there as well, my Twitter and YouTube, so you know when I post something or I upload a new video. And of course, if you're interested, hit the command Discord to join my Discord server. That's now a way to know when I post the stream in there, and it's also another place so you can hang out and chill and chat with me. Other people in this awesome small community I'm trying to build. If you ever feel like you want to, and if you're generous and you want to show support for the channel and me, it's not mandatory. It's you don't have to, you don't want to. It's just there in case you want. This is in case you want to, and if you feel generous, make sure you. Hit the command tip, ring the Streamlabs tip link so you can tip me money if you want to. Like I said, it's not mandatory, but it's appreciated. Like I said, it's if you did enjoy my, you know, me entertaining you with my content, like making you laugh, or my excellent gameplay skills, well, somewhat decent, excellent gameplay skills, or just me in general, or just enjoy the chat environment I'm trying to build. I'm trying to build a chat environment where everyone's welcome. We're all cool, chill, not rude. We're very friendly and nice. Mostly like others, good, decent, you know, chat like King Italian and Professor Roman. Their channel environment's like so good. I want to build somewhat similar to that as well. Yeah. I will be streaming tomorrow. I'm thinking about changing my time from 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. That way, or 6 p.m. actually. Sometimes that's like actually. Yeah, 6. Maybe, no, or just you stream at evening time. Yeah, around like 5 or 6. My time. Because I try to do the 2 p.m. thing, and it's just like. My sleeping went off a bit, so. Who knows that would be it. So, yeah, just tune in tomorrow when I stream, whenever I decide to stream. Either be in the morning, in the afternoon, or evening, where I feel like it. I might not stream. I might not stream tomorrow. Maybe, like I said, maybe. Even though I just said I am going to stream tomorrow. It's a take and give. I'm trying to figure it out. You know. Right times to stream during the day so that you guys can come out and hang with me, watch me play video games, and just have a good time. So guys, I think I ran on long enough. Hope you did enjoy, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow if I do decide to stream. And you'll know when I'm not on stream, when I'm not on. So, as always, I hope you guys did enjoy it. Like I said, make sure to follow, new notifications on all the things, Twitter, YouTube, and my Twitch, so you'll know everything happens about me. And I'll catch you guys later, and as always, until next time, transform and rise. Peace out, everybody.